Spanning Backup for Office 365 is an enterprise-grade backup and recovery solution for Office 365. Spanning provides automated backup and recovery for Mail, Calendar, OneDrive, and SharePoint. Spanning requires no on-premises software or hardware and offers unlimited storage and backup versions of your data, so you never have to worry about running out of space or paying for a higher tier of storage. Here's how it works. Navigate to Spanning Backup for Office 365 and log into your Office 365 admin account. When you arrive, you are first presented with a Users tab. All users that you've licensed in Spanning are displayed here. There are three icons next to each user's name that indicate the backup status from today's backup for each of the three apps, Mail, Calendar, and OneDrive. Green indicates that the backup has completed successfully. Yellow indicates that the backup completed, but there were some errors preventing Spanning from backing up all items with 100% success. And gray indicates that a backup has not yet completed. Click a specific user account to expand additional details about the last backup for that user. Here, we can see the timestamp that the backup completed and the number of brand new or updated items for each of the three apps. Any errors will also be displayed here. Daily scheduled backups are queued at 12 noon GMT, but you can initiate an on-demand backup whenever and as often as you like. To do so, simply click the Select Action button and then click Backup Now. If you want to assign backup licenses to any new users or update any current license assignment, click the Manage Licenses button at the top of the page. Click the checkmark icon next to any user that doesn't currently have a license assigned to assign that user a license, or the Remove icon to unassign any current licenses. The user list is synced with Office 365 once per day automatically, and can be manually synced to reflect the most recent state of your Azure Active Directory anytime by clicking the Refresh button. Spanning also provides a public API to allow you to automate your license assignment process. To view your backed up data and initiate a restore or export, return to the Users tab. Next, select the user for which you want to view the backed up data, then click the Select Action button, then View Backups. You are first presented with the mail backup data for this user. Use the calendar date selector to select the specific batch in which you are interested. Spanning performs true point-in-time backups, so your backup data will always look like it did on the specified date. All emails and folders from this date will be displayed here. You can browse through your backed up folders or search for specific emails using the search bar. Individual emails, email folders, or your entire inbox can be selected for restore or export. Once you have your desired email selected, click the Select Action button in the upper right corner of your screen. From here, you have the option to restore the selected content back into your mail account, or you can choose to export it to your local computer. In this case, we'll restore the data. As an admin, you have the option to choose to restore the selected emails back into the same user's account or into any other user's account. This is especially helpful in the case where an employee has left the company and you want to restore content into their manager's or backfill's account. End users are also able to access and restore their own backed up data, but only with the option to restore it to their own account. When you select the user, click Next. When ready, click Restore. After the restore completes, the selected emails will be restored into a newly created Restored folder in the selected user's mail account. If desired, you can then move the emails to another folder within the user's account. Spanning backs up your user's calendar data very similarly to Mail. You can select individual calendar events or entire calendars for restore. To view backed up OneDrive data, click the OneDrive tab. Use the calendar date selector to select a specific date that you would like to view and restore data from. All files and folders that were in this user's OneDrive on this date will be displayed here. Similarly to mail and calendar backups, you can search for your desired data by using the search bar or by browsing. When browsing, the folder Breadcrumb is displayed at the top of the tab for easy navigation. Click an individual file to expand and see more information about that particular file. Click the View All Versions button to see all versions of that file that Spanning has ever backed up. Individual files, folders, or your entire OneDrive account can be selected for restore, and the folder structure will be retained. Once the data you want has been selected, click the Select Action button and then Restore. Next, choose whether you want to restore the data back into the same user's OneDrive account or another user's. Click Next, and then click Restore. Spanning also provides daily, automated, and on-demand backups of your important SharePoint content. All files stored in document libraries within SharePoint Team Sites, Group Sites, and Microsoft Teams are included in the backups. To access your backed up SharePoint data, click the SharePoint tab. Here, you can initiate an on-demand backup anytime by clicking the Backup Now button, or use the Calendar Date Selector to select the specific backup you want to view. Below, the details from the last backup are summarized, including the number of items that were backed up, the number of errors, and the success rate. Here, you can see the site collections that were available in your SharePoint account at the time of backup. You can filter them by traditional team site collections or by group site collections, or search for a specific site collection using the search bar. Once you identify the site collection from which you want to restore, expand it and click View Backup, which will take you to the root site for this collection. Here, you'll see all of the document libraries contained in the site, along with any subsites. You can either browse through the backed up data directly or use the search bar to locate any data across the site collection. Once you select all the data that you want to restore, click the Select Action button and then Restore. When ready, click Confirm. You'll then notice a notification appears. Click this icon to be taken to the Activity tab, which shows all currently occurring and past events in your spanning account. When the SharePoint restore completes, it will move from the Current to the Past tab. When you click the Past tab, all previous user and admin actions are tracked and displayed here for audit purposes. Events displayed include on-demand backups, restores, exports, admins viewing backups, and other administrative events. Click the completed SharePoint restore to expand and see more details. Spanning restores the content in a non-destructive manner, meaning it doesn't overwrite the existing content. You'll see a link to the newly restored site, and if you click this link, you'll be taken directly to the restored site in your Office 365 SharePoint environment. From here, you can move or copy the restored content to any other location in your SharePoint or OneDrive account. The Problems tab displays all errors encountered in backups that occurred each day. Use the Calendar Date Selector to select the backup date you are interested in. Expand your desired error to see more information and steps to resolve the error. Finally, the Settings tab displays general information about your account, including your number of licenses and subscription information. You'll also see mail retention settings. By default, spanning has unlimited email retention, but you have the option to limit the amount of time spanning retains your backed up email. If you are interested in enabling a mail retention policy for your spanning account, please contact the spanning support team and they'll be happy to help. If you would like to use the public spanning API to automate your license assignment, you can generate an API token here. In the admin section, you can grant spanning admin access to any user in your tenant that isn't already a global admin user. These spanning admins have the ability to administer backups, manage licenses, view backups, and restore or export data. Protecting customers' Office 365 data with enterprise-class security is one reason customers trust us. Spanning is SOC 2 Type 2 certified and protects data at rest with 256-bit AES object-level encryption. All data in transit is also encrypted. The best way to see how easy it is to back up your Office 365 tenant is to try it. Install Spanning Backup for Office 365 by visiting spanning.com and try it free for 14 days.